which are each 1,100 equivalent grade of the glass. And the glass making is still on course like centuries ago. The master still uses primitive tools like pizza and shiso. And this kind of job is a family tradition from father to son, generation to generation. We don't have any school where you can learn. They usually start at 11, 12, 14 years old. And every day they try to behave. So anytime we make something, ladies and gentlemen, our pieces change. There is never two pieces alike, impossible to make two the same, almost the same. It would be limited to the does anybody of you like to try to make one?
Yeah.
No, it's a job. Look easy. After several years of experience.
Okay.
你看两秒吗? 转两秒。
Like now, the master, we made a little handle.
Making a handle.
We made a round handle.
They're now making a handle.
The design is 17th century reproduction. Okay? All made by hand. Looks chewy, no? Hot chewy. Okay, grazie maestro, bravo! So very important to know when the piece is finished, we have to leave over there on the special team for the temperature from 1,100 go down slowly. After one day, 2 days, you can use it. If you touch now, now it's really hard. But anyway, if you touch in a couple of minutes, it breaks, okay? Because the temperature from your hand is different. So you make a contrast with the glass and it will break. So now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to show you our showroom. I will tell you how we get colors and decoration. I hope you understand me.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Come with me.
Thank you.
Yes, it's ready. I'll teach you how to use the side.